The graph above shows how the level of water in a holding tank changed as water drained into and out of the tank. During which time period did the water level in the holding tank change most rapidly? So let's see. So at between 1 o'clock and 4 o'clock, so let me get the scale right over here. So it looks like in the horizontal direction, every time we move one of these units, that looks like 2 minutes, because this gets us to 102, then we get to 104. So that's 2 minutes, each of these blocks. And in the vertical direction, each of these blocks represent an inch in the water level. This is 40, 41, 42. So in this chart or this graph, the rate and change of the water level is really the slope of this line right over here. So for example, between 1 o'clock and 104, we have a slope right over here. For every 4 minutes we increased, we had a decrease in our level of 1 inch. So right over here, our slope is negative one fourth inches per minute. And then over here, and this is just eyeballing, it looks like the steepest section, either upwards or downwards. And we see right over here in each period of two minutes, we are increasing by 3 inches. So our slope here, we increase by 3 inches every 2 minutes. It's 3 inches for every 2 minutes, or 3/2 inches per minute. And that this is this section right over here. And so far, this is definitely the steepest one, even if we're looking at the absolute value. They didn't say at which point is it increasing or decreasing most rapidly. They're just saying changing most rapidly. So we really have to care about the absolute value of these changes here. Over this period right over here, between 108 and 110, we have no change. So that's definitely not going to be the case. Then over this period, we see our water level. Let me do it over here where you can see more contrast. Over this period right over here, our water level goes down, 2 inches in a period of, we go from 110 to 116 in a period of 6 minutes. 6 minutes. And so the rate is, if we simplify this, this is equal to -1/3 inches per minute. And then this next section, we don't have any change, so our rate of change is 0 right there. And then finally, this section right over here, let me do this in a color. See, I've pretty much used every color. This section right over here, we see every two minutes, we go down by 2 inches. So this rate of change is negative two inches for every 2 minutes. Or another way of saying it, it's equal to -1 inches per minute. So if you just really just take the absolute value, we just want the most rapid change, whether we're increasing in level or decreasing in level. Here it's -1/4. Here it's 3/2 or 1.5. And everywhere else it's -1/4. This is this is 1.5 inches per minute. Then we go to -1/3, then we go to -1. So the largest rate of change is right over here. It's 3/2 inches per minute. And the time period that it happens is between 104 and 108. So the answer to this is from 104 to 108.